teachers and students, first and foremost, I would like to thank Almighty God for the time we have not been together. I thank him for his care and protection. Secondly, we have come to a new term, and I would ask every student to concentrate during his or her studies in order to achieve your goals. Don't try to waste your time. This term is very short. Thirdly, I hope every student in this school know that cleanliness is secondary to godliness. I would urge my student to be clean and very smart during this term, and also to keep the school environment clean. Students, don't try to throw papers everywhere in the compound. Keep them where are supposed to be kept. I would like to invite the school discipline master to say something before the students go to their classes. Good morning, students. I hope you have heard what our headmaster have told you. I would like to tell you that you must be disciplined this term, and in case I hear any indiscipline cases, I would suspend you home to stay for 2 weeks. The other thing is that in the school, you are not supposed to talk Kikuyu. In case I hear you talking Kikuyu, I'll have to punish you and send you home to come with your parents. And lastly, we have come to the end of the meeting. You can now go to your classes and wait for the teachers to come and give you new books for the new term. May God bless you. Good morning, teachers and students. First and foremost, I would like to thank Almighty God for the time we have not been together. I thank him for his care and protection. Secondly, we have come to a new term, and I would ask every student to concentrate during his or her studies in order to achieve your goals. Don't try to waste your time. This term is very short. Thirdly, I hope every student in this school know that cleanliness is secondary to godliness. I would urge my student to be clean and very smart during this term, and also to keep the school environment clean. Students, don't try to throw papers everywhere in the compound. Keep them where are supposed to be kept. I would like to invite the school discipline master to say something before the students go to their classes. Good morning, students. I hope you have heard what our headmaster have told you. I would like to tell you that you must be disciplined this term, and in case I hear any indiscipline cases, I would suspend you home to stay for 2 weeks. The other thing is that in the school, you are not supposed to talk Kikuyu. In case I hear you talking Kikuyu, I'll have to punish you and send you home to come with your parents. And lastly, we have come to the end of the meeting. You can now go to your classes and wait for the teachers to come and give you new books for the new term. May God bless you.